Now Jane is ready to take your call.
Thank you, Larry. Before I start taking calls this afternoon, I'd like to share some thoughts with you. Some thoughts about men who refuse to grow up. About men who play games. Worse than that, men who write about men who play games. Those pot-bellied, beer-guzzling, cigar-chomping spectators to life. You know the ones, those macho wise guys? The ones you can find under any table in town. I'd like to talk to you about the Vic Rossettis of this world.